The initial idea behind the Stewardship Baseline Objectives tool was to provide a good baseline of information that would enable decision makers to effectively understand and manage for the various natural resource values that occur on the landscape.
The tool is needed for a number of different things: to protect an area or to approve a major project, whether or not that project or that proposal, just how it fits into our objectives. And we need to be able to communicate that quickly and efficiently.
And when looking at the need for the tool, there wasn't a tool readily available. So we saw a void that needed to be filled, as well as a kind of a demand or questions being raised as to, here's a hillside, here's a valley, here's a watershed. What are the objectives that you actually want to achieve for this particular animal? So we had to kind of identify what information we had, where were some gaps, and use what that information we had to try to develop some type of different layers or information that could be put into the tool.
What we're doing here today is a snorkel survey for steelhead. We count the number of adult steelhead that we see in certain reaches of the river every year. That data gets fed into the SBOT and all gets mapped, and we're able to see what our populations look like across the province and assess whether or not we have to change how we manage the fishery.
Within the statutory decision-making framework, plans are being reviewed differently now, particularly for major projects, by providing reports that are specific to the values that might be impacted and providing options and opportunities as to how to effectively manage and mitigate those potential impacts.
I think as we more and more move towards land use planning in British Columbia, this tool is going to become a really important part of that conversation. It's a way of communicating a vast amount of information very quickly, very efficiently, and we're all able to look at that same information and to learn from it.
You know, working in the South Coast region, the diversity of the files that we work on is extremely complex. Using this tool, the SBOT tool, is something that I'm able to engage with the public and quickly pass on accurate information that helps us all come from the same place in terms of the facts on how we're managing resources.
The work that has occurred with the Stewardship Baseline Objectives tool is of high value to the public of British Columbia. The South Coast region is a very complex area within which we operate. We have some of the most productive ecosystems. We've got a high proportion of species at risk, and we will find more and more uses for this work moving forward as we continue to fully explore how to most effectively manage natural resources and steward the environment that's around us.